So today we had the launch of the new program of Soul Housing, the next vertical of Smart Open Lisboa. It's a vertical dedicated to real estate, to the whole chain of real estate, the value chain of real estate, both residential and commercial. And so we had all the partners that are partners of the program to present their challenges, share with us why they're participating in the program. And it was the first time actually when they all came together, and it was really interesting to understand that all the partners in this value chain of real estate, they're all talking about the same issues. And there's an amazing complementarity, and there's so many points of contact between the challenges that all of these players in the different parts of this real estate value chain, they all have in common. So we're really, really excited about this new vertical and the potential of the pilots and the startups that we will find to work with this corporate.
It is our first participation in this whole program as Sonai Sierra. We're very enthusiastic and already very involved in the program. We want to build the future with this program. So we expect results in the short term, and we like to address three different areas of our innovation program. Making the utilization of resources more sustainable and more efficient, and improving our relationship with our tenants. They bring us a fresh look, the agility and the innovation, the creativity, and they dare to think out of the box, and we really appreciate that and want to build this innovation program with them.
Cisco has been a partner of the Smart Open Lisboa program since inception, so 3 years ago. We're now on the fourth edition of the Smart Open Lisboa, and obviously Cisco couldn't get away from it, obviously. We're all into startups. Cisco began as a startup in 1984. I like to think that we are a 70,000 people startup, because we actually move really fast like startups do. And we love startups, and we're always looking for new startups and what new technology they're going to bring into the market. And we're always looking to find startups that can either be an investment, a future investment for our VC funds from Cisco, or that can actually develop technology on top of our products and services. Either they are developing new solutions on top of ours, or either they are developing new products that we are finding very interesting, and that our customers will also find very interesting.